Part two of explaining makeup in a way that you know what the fuck I'm talking about. You see this wet consistency? This is a cream blush. Depending on the formula, it can feel like a gel when you rub it out. Are you hearing that? That's a powder blush. For a beginner, I definitely think cream blushes are a little bit easier because powder can look muddy sometimes. If you're a beginner, you might not have any brushes. So this, you can definitely tap it on and blend it out in the most easy and beautiful way. Look how natural that looks, and it just looks like you're blushing from within. I'm sure we have all seen this last summer. But listen, the hype is real because you can use this as an eyeshadow base. Swipe a little on, use your finger, and just tap it out. The best thing is you can wear this alone or as a base. So if you're using it as a base, all you gotta do is just get your eyeshadow, put it right on top. Base also means primer, and it's gonna make your makeup last longer. Also, it sticks better. Same eyeshadow, this is how it looks without priming, and this is how it looks with priming. And this jumbo eye pencil can also be your highlight.